please take your seats. And now, introducing for the first time out in public, Mr. and Mrs. Charlie Favre.
I've known Stacey for about 10 years, and during that time and up until now, she's talking more than you ever could, just about how to overcome things and just how to be a strong person. I love Stacey for her free spirit. I think everybody could see that today in her wedding, and I think that's one of the most beautiful things about her, and one of the great things about her and Charlie is just, you know, their relaxed nature, and you can tell that connection that they have with each other. Everybody can see it and you can feel it. And I think, you know, that's one of the most awesome things, is just that outpouring of love that, you know, reaches out to everybody. Like I said, I actually never met Charlie until they picked me up at the airport, but there was no hesitation there of, you know, him taking me in. Stacey's always referred to me as her daughter, and Charlie had no problem, you know, welcoming me into that role and instantly part of the family. And all of you that I've met here, it was pretty much the same way, and so I think it's going to be really awesome, you know, to have these two families, you know, come together and make one really big family. That's something that I'm definitely excited for, and I think they would echo those sentiments as well. So like I said, I don't want to reiterate a lot, but thank you all for coming and supporting Charlie and Stacey, and that means a lot to all of us, myself, Alexander, and them included. So thank you.